Detectives have arrested a 19-year-old in connection to a deadly shooting that happened last month. Last Sunday, officers were called to Westfield Boulevard near 91st Street. Two people were found shot. A woman died at the scene and a man was taken to the hospitals. Detectives say Brennan Mosley was identified as a suspect in the shooting. He now faces charges of murder and criminal confinement.